The first song we played is What's In It For, and it's wrote it at Aaron's house 2 years ago or so, when we were like jamming on Beachwood Sparks and the Beach Boys, and just like did it, and we did a little demo of it, and then we recorded it at Aaron Embry's house in Glassell Park, California, and just had a lot of fun putting a bunch of guitars and stuff on it.
Choral stuff.
Yeah, and a bunch of vocals and overdub, like, craziness. So it's a little different when we do it live, but it seems to be fun still. It works.